Philippine pride Chantal Elise Schmidt finished her journey as the first runner-up in the Miss Eco International 2024 held in Egypt. Chantal won the Best in National Costume Awards. The beauty queen from Cebu City also took home the Best in Evening Gown Award during the preliminary competition. Chantal disclosed she was rushed to the hospital on the morning of the competition due to health concerns.